partners, that is here the Aatya and Baatya are the partners sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 3:2. Meaning Aatya and Baatya are partners in our firm ali our profit and losses sharing ratio is 3:2. Means the Aatya proportionate 3/5 and Baatya proportionate 2/5. Ili how the balance sheet ana kodidare. The next adjustments are here. The first adjustment, Jayanti paid 20,000 as a capital and goodwill of the firm valued at rupees 20,000. Ili Jayanti avaru enappa antare, the new partner admitted in a partnership firm, she brings the 20,000 as the capital. Our request of pay madidare capital anta bandidare adu jothege goodwill as at rupees 20,000. Goodwill anna kuda en madidare namdare tomantara. Hagadra the capital amount is 20,000 as well as the goodwill amount is 20,000. And the one more sentence is there, that is the goodwill account should not be remain in the books. Idenagidare additional agada en helidappa antare the goodwill annodu books of accounts olaga ullirilla antha hoya illa ante en madidare avara helidara. Hagadra what it indicates, idu en indicate martadare, it means the goodwill, whatever the goodwill raised in a partnership firm, that goodwill is withdrawn by the existing partners. Athwa partners en madidappa antandre aa goodwill anna withdraw madkondidara raise aad nantara annodanna indirectly ee sentence mukantara en madidare avara kodidara. The other adjustments are building are appreciated by 5,000. Hagadra building en agide antu helidare avara appreciated agide antu helidara. Here the appreciated means that increasing the value. Here the building is a asset. That indicates the increase in the value of an asset. Hagadra building value enagidare increase agida. The next machinery is depreciated 20%. Machinery na depreciation agari. Here the depreciation means decreasing the value of an asset. Here the machinery is a asset. The next adjustment, the PDD increase 1,000 rupees. Here the PDD means provision for doubtful debts that always created on debtors. Here it indicates that result in decreasing the value of a current asset, that is debtors. Hagadra debtors enagidareena value decrease agida. Hagadra adanna nave indicate martidivi athwa disclose martivi the debit side of the revaluation account. The next one, here the one more adjustment, that is new profit sharing ratio. New profit sharing ratio en madidare avara kottidara. Hagadre ee problem munche problem enappa difference antandre, na munche problem alli old ratio matra kodibittivi adar prakarana distribution madodu nave withdraw madidre adar prakarana nave em martidivi adana allocation madidru. But ee problem olige en madara andre the old ratio as well as the new ratio is given. Hagadre idanna nave elli use madbeku annodanna nanu next heltenri. But ivaga step by step ana nave nodana ee problem ana solve madona. Hagadra this is about the brief introduction of the problem. The next move towards the revaluation account. Here this is the format of revaluation account. Here the particulars, amount, particulars, amount. This is debit side and this is credit side. Hagadre namage helindi the revaluation account is only in relating to the decreasing and increasing the value of an assets as well as the liabilities. Na ye helindi namaga when decreasing the value of asset that should be recorded in the debit side, increasing credit side. Here the adjustment, the building are appreciated. Appreciated means increasing. Increasing means it should be recorded in the credit side of the revaluation account by appreciation on building. Avaru en madidare direct agi amount ana kodidare. Agar na calculation percentage kodre na calculation martivi. Amount ana kodre na em martivi direct agi aa amount ana disclose martivi. The next one, machinery is depreciated. Here the depreciation means decreasing. Decreasing that should be indicated or disclosed in the debit side of the revaluation account. Here to depreciation on machinery. Ili percentage The next one here, the adjustment is lower. The next PDD is increased. How the PDD create actually? The always the PDD that result in decreasing the value of an asset. That's why it should be disclosed in the debit side of the revaluation account. Two PDD. The value of PDD is 1000 rupees. The next is it over here? The adjustment, the increasing and decreasing the value of an asset. The next, you total it and find the balancing figure. Now, what are we going to do? Debit side and the credit side total value to. Credit side is more than the debit side. Whatever the difference arises, that difference is called as a profit. And the debit side is more than the credit side. Whatever the difference find, that the difference is called as the loss. Here, the debit side total, the total of debit side 8000, that's why you should record in both the total columns, that is 8000, here also 8000. How the credit side is only 5000, how the difference is 3, here 8000 minus 5000, the difference is 3000. This 3000 is called as the buy loss. It is now here the loss of the credit.
Goodwill Yeah, the items
Admission of our new partners in relation. about the reverse.